guys, here we are in Oregon, and we're in Tillamook, which is, of course, home of Tillamook Creamery. And the first thing you smell when you step out of that car is the cows that produce this wonderful creamery, wonderful ice cream, and wonderful cheese. Let's explore.
Tillamook Creamery has been here for 110 years. Isn't that amazing? Tillamook has made hundreds of different types of cheeses and yogurts and cream cheese and everything you can imagine. They even have aged cheese dating back to 2010, which has a wonderful crisp flavor. Now, during normal times, you could visit the cows themselves, but due to COVID, you can't. But they do have their restaurant open with their famous grilled cheese and, of course, their homemade ice cream.